heading to the third. 20 seconds into the final stanza, Ovechkin walks out from along the boards and scores. Immediately waved off, though. It's ruled that Mike Knubel interfered with Halak before the puck went in. A pivotal call at a pivotal juncture of the game. Boudreau watches the replay. What the fun times